Some South L.A. residents call for embattled City Councilman Curren Price to step down. In front of the gates of Price's South L.A. district office, a small crowd of about a dozen rallied Saturday to demand the councilman step down.